This spell is for at Aaron L. Snyder, someone who I have reason to believe volunteers reading to patients of miniaturization from a book bound in human flesh. The word is counterspell. It is spelled
C-O-U-N-T-E-R-S-P-E-L-L.
At some point, some layman or con man got it in their head that counterspells can prevent or even reverse the effects of a spell. This is laughable. In reality, counterspells are just one of innumerable spell classes. In fact, I myself once dabbled in counterspell casting.
There are three branches of government.
One, two, three. I don't know. What do you think? Should I get back into it? Today's suggestion comes from spellcast superstar, the Dolphin Potato Llama. It is alphabet. There are 26 letters in the alphabet.
One, two,
follow
three,
me, and
give me your words.
I spell them all.